Some civil society organizations have protested the privatization of the Edo State Specialist Hospital in Benin City. The groups claimed it is an attempt by the Edo State government led by Governor Godwin Obaseki to deprive the residents of affordable health care. Now marching through the streets of Benin City, the said government has only 3 days to reverse its decision, which is aimed at putting hardship on the poor and vulnerable. The groups vowed upon expiry of their ultimatum, they will occupy the hospital facility and shut down its operation.
Central or specialist hospital. One is Edo State Specialist Hospital, where they still take card at the 100 naira, and Edo Specialist Hospital, where they take card for 5,000 naira. And in this place, we are aware that one Dr. Monye, who they brought from Lagos, is the one that entered an MOU with the Ministry of Health on this privatization. We don't want to say much, but we have given them a 3 days ultimatum to vacate these public premises. We want to take it over. It is better that the place is under lock and key than to find a private management running it. It's an insult to the sensibility of the average Edo man.
If we do not talk now, it means we are quiet and the suffering will come higher to the people. Health is a right, not a privilege. From the name we have seen so far, Edo Specialist Hospital, it depicts a private ownership.